this family-run business effectively create a brand new washing machine every 1 to 2 weeks. And what happens is they take a steel and they push that steel 10 meters down into the soil. And at the end of the pole, you can see the father there, at the end of the pole, he's got the hose, and the hose is circulating the soil within the drum that they've created. And over a week or so, that's going to be pushing all the soil through the net in the vain hope of finding a few pieces of beautiful amber.